I can tell you a real cool girl. I mean, it doesn't take much to see it. And I know we've been talking for a while now. And I can kind of see that you're starting to catch feelings. But I just want to let you know that I have very, very high expectations.
I'm like Romeo, I'm looking for my Juliet. I'm known for trashing bitches, I catch you slipping and you'll be next. Let me find out you fascinated by all the jewelry, sex, cars and all that fancy type of shit. You'll be surely wrecked. I'll never trust you, don't run up asking why not. Cause look bitch, you got more fucking god friends than I got. Yeah, it's true, we share a bond. You're pretty and your hair is long, but I can get over you very quickly when our era's gone. If I fall in love and find some dirt, I can seal it well, then pop out the blue to make your whole life a living hell. Leaving my heart bruised really is in a smart move, cause that's how you get your ass pushed out of moving carpool and roll a half a mile with agony till your ribs sore. I won't give a fuck cause you're all that I had to live for. Don't try to date me if you planning on creeping. I got a habit of cheating, getting some vaginal beating shit.
And there are souls who cover up and choose to move further, If I find out you fucking around, I swear to god bitch you gon' be murdered. Do you wanna die tonight? Sometimes I don't really know what's up with you, but you already knowing that my love is true. Been saving it up just for you.
See, I respect you, I expect respect likewise. I played the dumb guy once, I played the dumb guy twice. Nobody knows my strife, I never chose my life. There's never no highlights in this twisted cold twilight. I'll be damned if you contribute stress to my worries. My heart's on its last limb, so it's destined to hurt me. My last girlfriend screwed me and left in a hurry and ignores all of my phone calls just to disturb me. So be completely honest, is love what your focus is? Or should I pull my dick out right now and get it over with? Is that what you want? Is that what you need? Want me to pound your fucking ass till you bleed, then blast a few seeds up in your Gucci? Come on, you can't bullshit a bullshitter. And bitches wonder why I rap like a cruel nigga. I need a woman who's amazing that can do right. Until then, I guess that I'll be gazing at the moonlight.
And there are souls who cover up and choose to move further. If I find out you fucking around, I swear to god, bitch, you gon' be murdered. Do you wanna die tonight? Sometimes I don't really know what's up with you, but you already knowin' that my love is true. Been saving it up just for you.
You probably think I'm buzzin', raw, angry, and rugged. Aw, maybe he's thuggin', but that's how crazy my love is. I'm a dedicated romance brother who's been played way too many times, now I'm resorting to switchblades. So if I say I love you, more than likely I mean it. Next time I write an agreement for stupid, trifling reasons. To dead the fighting and screaming, a better life's what I'm seeking. How come bitches nowadays never try to be decent? I never even used to use the word bitch, and every chick I ever called, they fucking deserved it, they earned it. I'm the type of guy your parents want you to marry. I ain't no motherfucking mind freak that haunts you who's scary. But when I'm getting fucked over, that all changes. I get dangerous, my mind turns oh so shameless, and my veins just pop out my head. I'm real anxious to show you the true definition of what pain is, bitch.
And there are souls who cover up and choose to move further. If I find out you fucking around, I swear to god, bitch, you gon' be murdered. Do you wanna die tonight? Sometimes I don't really know what's up with you, but you already knowin' that my love is true. Been saving it up just for you. And there are souls who cover up and choose to move further. If I find out you fucking around, I swear to god, bitch, you gon' be murdered. Wanna die tonight? Sometimes I don't really know what's up with you, but you already knowin' that my love is true. Been saving it up just for you.
What's up guys, party guys, I'm here. Hopefully y'all enjoyed Partyfeeds 1 as party shots but with feeds only. And if y'all enjoyed, leave a like. Bye, thanks.